three boys, girls. Barry the big buck hunter, spring builder. He's just one of a kind, all-around person. So I'm going to develop myself a spring. A little water around there, I tell you. Yeah, so the other night, I just came up with like a few little holes. Test holes, tell you. And run a free pipe down through here. Water can be clear. It's going to be surgery. So now, got to figure out what I'm over there. I'm on quite a slope here. It's just sitting there for now. I'm gonna run the water from there down to another barrel. So get stuff down here because it's so kind of deep down here. Lori, I was over here last night. I was fighting there, Jackson. So I put a zip line. 150 feet zip line. Through there. Drive up there, four-wheeler. No siree, yes. So, I got this off cable. Yeah, holy. Everything. There's a barrel, a rake. This fabric here is left over from my roof. Roof, if you want to say that. I got some screen, I got some buckets. Not sure how we're going to vault this here, but it's going to be an adventure. Keep working at her. I'm really done I'm here today, so very good at her.
Awesome.
150 feet. Sorry, boys, girls. Barry the big buck hunter and lovely Lori.
I should go on my hammock.
That's set up anyway. Somebody's doing some work around here anyway. So I got time down here this morning. Look at that, boys, girls. Got like 400 gallons a minute. There's me, tells you. Yeah, it's been a weekend of spring water processing. Yeah, look at that now, boy, girl. Took the right off right through that tree root right there. Big barrel in there. Yeah. So that barrel there, that was pretty job to dig that in there, tell you. Plus, I hit a spring right there. So then I had to put rock under the barrel. Screen over the end of it. Some rocks in there. Made an English drain, I tell ya. Yes, sir. Kept it original. So now all the water from underneath the barrel is going into the brook. There's a cover. The cover there slide down over this barrel. So this is one of two barrels. Another barrel up there. Let's go for a walk. Lori's asleep. She's been working there. Sorry. So we're in the Undisclosed water. Spring woods. Spring water location. Yeah, I still got some pipe left. So, see the hill. This is like 42 degree angle. Measured it. Sorry. So, we come up here. Another barrel.
Barrel there.
going there.
We're hitting most of the sun. Yeah. So, that barrel there was... I guess I cut that top piece off. It's probably 30 is high. That's very... stuff. Yeah. I got to haven't got this done yet. I need to fill around these with rocks. Once I dam this up, see you in there, probably not. I got three of these. So I got this one here. So I put some landscape fabric over it. I'll fill it up around with rocks and one. Some of that muscle on there. I'll pull a top or two. So as you can see, I got three of them buckets. Yep. All tied together. Run into one barrel. And that barrel. That barrel. So I'm gonna tell you right now, boys and girls, we got water. Yes, sir. See the brook? See the brook? It's right here. Lots of water running down through there. Huh? Built up down there, little thing. But we got lots of water coming into that barrel. She's full. Someday, I'm going to pipe her right to the
undisclosed location house.
Yep.
For now. Probably lose half the pressure on the way there, but that's okay.
For now. This is where she is. She's working on it, I tell ya.
Barry the big buck hunter and, of course, lovely Lori. We're here at the undisclosed location and we've got a zip line set up to bring supplies back up the hill from the putting in our spring system. So Barry's pulling it up, as you can see. Any words there, Bear? Four-wheeler. 100? What was it, 150 feet down? Of the land. A lot of broken trees and things that need to be cleaned up from storms, and I love it here. Going down now? Not a good idea. Yeah.
hands on, but hooked them right on by the belt straps.